at Faith. I'm really short. I am, well, short to me. I'm 5'4". I wish I gained a couple inches. I mean, my mom's tall. My dad's average. Yeah, I wish I was a little bit taller. But then, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I wish I was a little bit taller. Not too big of a fan of school. Right now, it's really stressing me out. But if I had to pick one, generally, I like physics. Yeah, kind of like lunch. Yeah, lunch is definitely my favorite. So I'm not 100% sure, but more than likely, I would like to be an orthodontist. I don't know why, but it seems really interesting to me. And it's a lot of schooling, though. It's at least 8 years. It's between 8 and 10 years. But the pay is a lot. And I know you should, like, not only want a job for its money, and I don't, but, you know, it seems interesting, and you get paid a lot. So that's always a good thing. Okay, a lot of people are confused about this. We all call each other brothers and sisters, but technically, I don't know why I said that twice. Technically, I have one sister. She's younger than me. She is 13. I have one stepsister. She's like the same age as me. She's 16. And I have one stepbrother, and he is 21. So yeah. Tons of people ask me this question. I have a Canon PowerShot SD450. It was my mom's old camera, and I was going to save up, but she got a new one, so she gave me hers. I'm looking to get, like, if any of you guys know very good cameras with good quality for making videos, like a video camera, not an actual digital camera. You know, ones like a small one, probably like this, with the screen on the side that you can, you know, like turn and see, and one that zooms in really good, so when I do makeup tutorials, and also one with like a remote. So if any of you guys have suggestions, I would love to know, because I'm thinking of maybe getting one with my birthday money, because my birthday's coming up. So, yeah. You guys are gonna think I'm crazy. I think I'm crazy. I don't know why I picked this name. I originally made it a long time ago. I was probably in like, not even in middle school yet. I was probably like in fourth or fifth grade. And you know, AOL Instant Messenger, I used to go on there all the time when I was younger. And that was my screen name. And I don't play basketball. I don't know why I picked it. Maybe I thought I was cool because it was kind of like a basketball. I don't know. And I wanted to I wanted people to think I played basketball. But no, I don't play basketball. I do. I mean, I like to play it. I don't play it on a team or anything. And I wanted to change it actually, but like after I had a bunch of subscribers, I didn't really want to change it and have to switch everything, so yeah. I say so yeah pretty much after every answer. I need to try to stop. Yes, I do, and his name is Mitchell. Okay, I'm just gonna basically sum everything up, I guess. He plays baseball. He's really funny. It's fun to be around. He was in my homecoming video. And, yeah, we've been dating for, like, 5 months, but we were, like, really good friends before that. So, yeah. There I go again. How old do I look? Tell me in the comments below. No, but really, I'm 15. I'm turning 16 very soon, and I can't wait. So some people know I make videos and some don't. Yeah. They don't really say too much about it. Some people think it's cool. Some people are just like, okay. Yeah. I've actually had people come up to me at school and they'll be looking on YouTube on like how to do something with their hair, and they'll be like, did I just see your videos on YouTube? And they'll come up to me at school and ask me that. It's pretty funny. Yeah. How am I supposed to end these questions without saying, so yeah. My favorite, since I was little, was probably Survivor. But I have a lot of favorites, actually. I like Real World, Survivor, Secret Life, The Bachelor. And those are probably my four top favorites, but I like a lot of different stuff. I've dyed it multiple times. I'll look back in some of my videos and try to see what colors I've had. Maybe not so much recently, but yeah, if I find them, I'll put a link in the sidebar, if it's on that side. This video is... Well, actually, this is a really funny story. I think my phone has to vibrate in every video, like a million times. Anyways, it's a really funny story. About 2 years ago, I'd say, me and my stepsister, Danielle, were wanting to make YouTube videos because we had watched the Fred videos, and she thought they were funny. I personally thought they were kind of stupid, and I was like, how does he get so many subscribers for this? So I wanted to do something that got a lot of subscribers, and at first we started doing like weird interviews with each other and stuff like that. It was really weird and pretty pointless, and that didn't get too many subscribers. But then I eventually found this, and it was something I was good at and I like to do, which is always a plus. So yeah, and then I just kept going, and I was off for a while. I only did a couple videos, like my original ones, and then I finally like started making videos often. And a tough one. I've always actually wanted to be famous, like a famous actress or something. But I think once I actually became that, I don't know if I would like it so much. I'm not sure, but I always, like, the way I look at it, I want to die like someone who actually helped the world in some way or another. I mean, maybe I'm not famous until after I'm dead, but that's just as well as being famous now. Yeah. Like, I don't really want to die, like, not a single person knows who I am, except for a few here and there that are my family and stuff like that. So I'd probably pick being famous. Not even maybe an actress, maybe someone who, like, helped do something really important that helps society. No, I do not. I am supposed to. It's really weird. I have contacts, but I don't usually wear them. And only in my left... only in my left eye do I have to wear it, and my right eye is perfect. If over summer I made a website and sold stuff such as like my makeup brush holders, you know, in different sizes and different colors, or like money jars that you could keep your change in, I don't really know what else. If any of you would be interested in buying that kind of stuff, please let me know down below. If you have any good ideas of what I could sell, please also let me know, because I think it'd be really fun. And